Oh,
God. I worked on all the surface of the beach, too, so.
Yeah.
Well,
not yet. Well, as you can see, not much has really changed in my body. Since I saw you Wednesday for the checkup and more blood work. I don't want to clog up your inbox with unnecessary stuff like the bike, but I just want to take a little moment and thank you, man. Taking me back on as a patient. You know. It's funny, but after all,
happy birthday.
Seeing all these big trauma specialists in my position. GPs, injuries.
If you see next time.
Hey, Dr. Blake. It's me.
Junior.
What? I don't want to say the threat thing, but like, the traumatizing something that you don't want to tell me.
Greg, honey, I promised myself that I would argue with you when
you. I don't. Enough of that. No pity parties here. So here we go, yeah, let's do this. 48 hours, no clothes. No food, no chemicals. Just Craig. away from my apartment and my environment and anything that could be, you know, causing a reaction. Yeah, so let's see how we do this. Okay? High five, brother. Bye, I'll talk to you soon. Thank you, bye. Hey, I'm Mike. Sorry, I'm bugging you. I wanted to show you something while I'm still in the bath. I then continue with the bleach bath. You know, just a tablespoon, as they generally recommend, just in case they keep everything sort of at bay, you know? And it's weird, but I'm feeling like the rash is somehow reacting to the bleach or something. Here, I'm not sure. It's almost like the rash.
Ew, look at the
rash. I don't even want to see this shit. It's so fucking disgusting.
Are
you ready? No, I just don't want to look at it. I know it's going to be gross.
I think when you've been living with something as long as I have, you start getting a little bit desperate for a cure. So I figure why not. This is crazy, but I'm just going to say it. There's something I haven't told you that I feel like I should. I think it's important. A few years ago, when I was seeing my third psychiatrist, the German guy, yeah, I had this notion. It's very quiet. It's very from deep inside. You know, it was like a feeling. A bad feeling. Like there was something really wrong with me. Lately it's been coming back, this, I don't know how to describe it, it's like I feel like something happened to me when I was young, maybe. Like a deep physical or emotional wound of some sort that I've suppressed. And that maybe it's coming back in the form of this rash. I don't know, it might be nothing, but I guess we're living with something like this. Sometimes I didn't really desperate. We don't pray for a cure and you hope that anything's gonna cry. I already said that, didn't I? I'm so sorry. I promise I'm gonna stop wasting your time. But I just wanted to check in. So I'll talk to you later. Bye. Hey, Dr. Blake.
Oh my God.
Just a quickie here. I realize I haven't given you a sort of wider angle of my entire body, so I thought I'd put it down on video just for the sake of thoroughness, I guess.
Yeah,
you know, like you can see it's still slowly spreading and you know, doing its own thing. I'm trying not to freak out. definitely a little sad, a little scared too, but I'm going to trip on vacation or something. So what was that? What'd you say? What'd you say? You said a camping trip? I don't remember a camping trip.
Of course you remember
no.
That trip.
No, I don't remember a camping trip. All right,
we've talked about this before.
Mom, we haven't talked about it. How old was that?
I don't know. Maybe 4 or 5.
I was little. Okay. I don't remember any of it.
Okay, maybe I told Jenny.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It doesn't matter. Just tell me more about it. Tell me more. We're distracted, okay.
Jenny made a friend and ended up staying the night with her dad.
So Jenny, oh, that's interesting. That's good. That's good.
Let's see. Oh, your father got into a fight and I was yelled and I was worried because I was worried that you might have hurt us because you were in the tent next to us alone.
Oh, okay. So wait. So I was alone and Jenny was gone. Is that right? What do you mean? What do you mean I wasn't even...
I got scared because you were gone. I remember that.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, yeah, I got your father, and we got our flashlights, and we were going around.
Oh, he's gone,